How to fix WeChat app unusual network problem. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, make sure that you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. Next, launch the Play Store application on your device. As you do that, search for WeChat application, and as you can see on the screen, there's an option of update over here beside the WeChat application, which means we have the latest version of the WeChat application on our device. So all you have to do is just go back and then make a long press on the WeChat application by dragging the app drawer and then make a long press, tap on app info. Now as you tap on app info, all you have to do is simply tap on the clear all data option at the bottom right corner of the screen. So tap on it and then tap on delete all data if it's possible. If not, you can just clear the cache. Then tap on the app permissions, and as you tap on app permissions, make sure that you toggle on all the required options by going to each option and give that access. After that, you'll be able to use WeChat and your issue might be solved. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.